Because if you put things like the yellow rattler down, the celia is very invasive, and the clover, that will hopefully clear some of your ground for you.
I did a little map and I noticed it measured it out. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing, but
well, I measured the area.